Hey guys, today we're gonna play Five Nights at Freddy's, the first one. Looks good. All right. Guess we'll do night one. If you touch Freddy's nose on the celebrate poster, it makes a noise. Can't really see, but the floor looks like tile. So there's only three, and then four. E Hall, Electric Hall. No, it says East, I think. Wow. What the heck was that? One of them's gone. Hey, there's a cupcake. Why the heck did it go glitchy and say it's me? Alright, I'm a little scared. Not gonna lie. Where's Bonnie's thing? How do you move so fast? It just went from here to like don 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 don. And lightning looking over here. Alright, just leave me alone. Just don't come over here. Sounds like a dog's chew toy. He's still over there. Bunny. Bunny. That cupcake right on the right side of the screen is just staring at me. And when I say Freddy's nose, I mean on the celebrate poster, not the plush. Where'd they go? Where did you go? Where the heck did Bonnie go? Oh my gosh. I think I'm done with this game, guys. That was horrifying. Oh my gosh, all I heard was like, and then Bonnie. Jeez. Holy cow. All right, let me do it with a little bit of cheat thingies. Power mode unlimited. That's all I want. No fast night, no map unlock, nothing. Just this. Alright. And I'm not just gonna do this the whole entire time. Cause that would be unfair. Yeah, that's right. Just look in the cameras. With no worries. I wonder what's the maximum amount of power you can run at once. That's all. Okay. No, hello? Hello, hello? I still see you back there. This is scary. I've never seen a foxy. I don't know about this. You know, I'll continue playing this tomorrow. Thank you guys for watching. And have a good night.